I've always had a passion, I suppose, for farming. Been farming all my life, since I was old enough to go out and do it. Been out with my father all along, and he showed me along the way. If you didn't feel the passion for it, like, I don't think you do it. Like, you have to love what you're doing. Like. Francis Nolan is my name. Been farming here all my life, really. Took over 2002, 2003, farming ever since, full time. In 2012, we decided to change from something to dairying, and in 2013, we started milking in March. Been going ahead ever since. FarmGen solar panels, I think, are a really good option for farmers. They're on the roof, maintenance free, and they're producing free electricity, you could say, once the initial cost is paid for it. It's a no-brainer for me because I can produce energy off the top of my shed, and it's going to pay back like in whatever, a couple of years probably. Every farmer is going to have some sort of renewable source on the farm, I suppose, in the future, with carbon tax and everything like coming down the road. We have three small kids, keep it going in the next generation. In the back of your head, I suppose, you think that what you do now is be there for them. You're always looking forward and looking to improve, and sure, if you don't improve, you kind of stand still and you're going nowhere. And really, all your caretaker may be passing on to the next generation. From now on, I suppose, yeah, we're looking at efficiency inside the gate and improving things as regards costs, I suppose, and inputs, and improving output within the numbers we have. This FarmGen solar panel is a really good option to address carbon tax and all that on the farms, and gives you a renewable source. I suppose you do have a bit of a feel-good factor to it, because it's renewable energy, it's green energy, and you feel you're doing your bit for the environment on farm.